met him. He's got a commanding lead over Rich Hawkins. It's Keith Shannon with not far behind. Woody does tend to like to follow. Hard time, so I'm going to try and speak.